Alright. Welcome everyone, I'm back. I was in surgery. Come on, take it easy. Okay. So the camera's a little angled up. I usually have a beanbag chair, it's a little lower, more straight. I can't right now. Oh, I can't laugh. I had stomach surgery, so there's a lot that I can't do, but my arm still works, so I can still play. Okay. Ooh. All right, so, where's my drinks? Great, it's all the way over there. So still play. I'm alive. I'm in the land of the living. So, I'm not gonna be as reactionary or show a lot of emotion because my stomach really, really hurts. It's mostly gas. Like, if you hear me burp and stuff again, I'm sorry. But let's play, shall we? Where am I? Or what I'm supposed to do? Okay, yeah, I remember. This is gonna be fun. I don't think I should have played this game right now. I wanna scream, but I can't scream. What? That doesn't make any sense! Come on. Sense. What do I do? Come on. Alright, I'm missing something. What? I don't know. Come on. Okay. Woo! Alright. I don't know. I'm stuck. I can only get my tushy touch and I'm dead. Oh, that's funny. Tushy. Oh, my God. Ah, what I do. My wife. My lovely wife. Oh! I moved the camera! Wait, where am I going? No! Hey! No! Okay. Alright, more or less. Think. What can I do here? Apart from doing pretty much that squat. I can't do anything. Or am I going the wrong way? Hold on. Yes, I'm going the wrong way. Duh! What a titty moment! What a... I had a moment. Oh, I remember you. As you can tell, I haven't played in a while. No! Had a good couple of days to relax, and I'm coming back to stress. Not good. Oh, I gotta sit back, guys. I'm sorry. Woo! Okay. That camera needs to be fixed. Okay. Hope that's a little better. I'm dead. Okay. Focus. Okay. Yay. All right, I'm getting back in the mood of things. Jesus. Lord Jesus, I call upon you. Help me beat this. Alright, I got a message. Oh, I'll look at it in a second. Lord. Ooh. You spiky suck. Mr. Sivak? 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 I don't know how you say it. I hate you for this stage, okay? Not personally, but as a developer. Because this is very douchey. No! Don't yell! Okay! I'm the first one to yell when I say I'm not gonna yell. Oh my god. Alright. If I could just get past the spikes thing, I'll be super happy. That would be a very big accomplishment for me. Come on. There we go. And... Okay, that was luck. Oh my god! I am so close to just cheating to just save after the spikes. But I don't want to do that. Then what type of player would I be? I'll be considered a cheater, a quitter, a loser, a douche, a non-gamer, a jerk. I would be called everything of everything. I don't want to do that. I really don't want to do that. But I don't. It comes to a point that you just like dream of doing this game and this stage for how long? And you're just so tired of it that you get tired of the game. You know, one of those games, I'm not sure if you ever had that, that you just like, alright, you know what, screw it, I'm not gonna play this game for a while. Like, I need a break from it. Like, that's how I feel. Now, I'm not trying to be a jerk, but... Or am I trying to be like, oh, I'm trying to be salty or whatever. Just, man, this game sucks. Not the game, the stage. And I know Sivak, or whatever the heck his name is, for the challenge, and you know what? I'm here for the challenge! Not for the cheating. And I don't want to disappoint, I really don't. And the worst part is this game doesn't allow you to, like, talk and play at the same time. Because you could lose concentration very quickly. Like that. I almost got killed. Of being bold. Yay. Okay, let's try this again. Die. Yay. I'm alive. What am I doing next? Oh yeah, I forgot about this. I really should fix this camera.
Because all you see is my neck.
Okay. Yeah! No! It's alright. Okay, what the heck just happened there? I don't know! I quit! No, I'm not gonna quit. I ain't no quitter. Yeah, that reminds me. You remember those Street Fighter games? I think it was the first Street Fighter.
Oh, come on.
I think it was the first Street Fighter or something like that. That is, users or losers don't quit or... I don't know what it was.
I forgot.
Die. I forgot how it goes. But, that's ingrained in my head. Ooh, look at that. I was standing in midair. But, ironically enough, I'm actually doing better with spikes, right? I think the surgery helps. Not really.
Oh, my God.
I'm so close to just playing another game. Seriously.
Oh my God.
Okay, hold on. I gotta put my leg down. And I gotta grab my drink. I honestly am my... not a drink.
Drink! I...
Ah! Okay.
Can he reach? Yes! Yes! He reaches! Should he fix the camera? Oh! Oh! Don't look under my shirt! Hey, I'm an old man, Sonny.
Guys, stay slim. Don't go what I'm going through. I'm telling you. Don't. Just don't. Okay, let's continue, shall we? No, I'm not tired, I'm just exhausted. I'm telling you, there's no place better to be than home right now, because... Oh man, there's no place to be like home, because when you're in the hospital, they wake you up every couple of hours, even in the middle of the night, and it sucks. Oh, wow, excuse me, one bottle down. It's alright. She ain't here. What is she gonna do? Slap me? Punch me in the stomach? Well, maybe all the above, but that's not the point. No, she wouldn't do that. She's a good one. She's a good one. She's a good one. She's a keeper. She's a keeper. I don't know, seriously. I will pick it up. Don't freak out. Yay! Yay! Should I be bold? Apparently, yeah. Am I gonna do it again? Most likely not. Ah, finally. Alright.
Die!
Oh, thank you, Lord. Alright, let's get this right.
Hey! Oh! Oh! I passed this.
Oh, no. Like, seriously?
That, no! No! That's not fair! Oh, okay.
That is not fair. Screw my surgery with that. I'm screaming. That's not fair. I can't even chew. I'm not even in a safe... Am I even in a safe spot? No. Wait. Yeah, I actually am in a safe spot. Look at this. Look at this. This is bullcrap. This is bullcrap. Ah, this is bullcrap. Oh, hold on. Oh, I don't care about my pain. I am saving this. Oh, my stomach is hurting. But this is so worth it. Hold on, I am saving this. Save. Yes. Oh my god, yes. Ow. Yes! This is such a worthy cup. Thank you. Thank you. I'm letting my character do the jumping for me. Thank you. My pain. My effort. Oh, what the hell? Oh, fishy. Okay. And I died. Alright, no surprise. Alright. Let's continue. And... Alright, I made it. That's fine. Oh, okay. Not so bad. Okay. I almost died there. I admit it. Oh, spiky. No! Okay. I'm alive! Oh, you serious? Man, Sivak, you jerk, man. Ah! That was, like, probably the easiest of probably all the other stages, and I still died. Doesn't make any sense. Yay! Woo! It's alright. I passed the spikes! That's all that matters! I just realized I have a huge beard, and I just did that on purpose. yeah, I haven't shaved in a week and a half. 2 weeks, almost. Does Erica like it? Does my wife like it? Yes, her name's Erica, by the way. No, she doesn't. Does she yell at me for it? Yes, she does. Do I pay attention to her? Yes, I do. Am I gonna get killed or smacked by her one day? I always do. Why not? What else is new? Oh. That's not. That is not too bad. Those stages. I just don't know what to do. So I'm just dying. I'm like, yeah. This is actually not too bad! Die, Spiky! Oh, no! I did this wrong! Oh, there you go. I gotta keep tabs. Continue! Oh! There's my opening! Yay! Okay. I messed that up. How badly? Pretty badly. I'm just taking this part super easy. Don't blame me. Come on, guys. After you go through those spikes, headaches issue? Like, come on. These stages are super easy, these parts, for a reason. I think even Savak probably played it. He's like, what the heck did I do?
Why am I being such a masochist?
Ah, darn it. Oh, but I saw my opening. I have an idea what to do.
Die, Spiky! Oh, he's still alive! He's still alive! I'm alive! I'm alive! I'm alive!
Yep. Found my opening.
Oh, mother of Lord.
You saw that.
And you stayed in awe!
Awe!
Yay. Really? Come on!
Watch. Look at the skills.
Ah!
Okay.
Don't look at the skills.
Stomach. I'm past the spikes. I don't even care how many times I'm dying right now. You look angry, Mr. Starfish. I don't need to kill you.
While I'm here, and I'm dying pretty much a lot, let me talk about my personal life. You don't want to hear it. Well, you're going to hear it anyway. So, just like how I died right there, that's how I died inside myself. But, anyways, I have
an awesome in-laws, by the way, and my own personal parents, who are alive and still together. They weren't. Four, actually, I'll share that with you guys. You know, like most kids, unfortunately, and you know, things happen. I understand parents and stuff, but you know, my parents Oh, I gotta drink. I gotta drink. My stomach is saying more. By the way, non-alcoholic. I'm trying to keep this channel PG-related, and it's gonna stay PG-related. No. Why is there dropping frames? Okay, good. I was about to say, it's not anything I open. Apart from the Oh, no. I'll do that again. Oh, come on. Thank you. Hey! Oh, double. Yeah, forget about that. What was I saying? Oh, so, I think I was 15, I think? It's been a while. My parents, not by paper, but physically, were separated. For 7 years. Oh, I couldn't win that. Oh, yeah. Oh, you. Oh! Hey, look at that. I made it. Okay, there's nothing here? Okay, apparently no. Yay! What? Oh, no! Oh, you had to put the pun of that's right? Really?
Mother flubbing jerk. Oh, okay, that's why. Still a jerk. You're a jerk. You're a jerk to the max, man. Savak, you're a jerk. I'm saving that. Do that. You serious? You're a jerk, man. Oh, I get it back. Okay, that's fine. But still, that's your jerk. Oh, come on, the timer? Oh, come on! Ah, you're such a jerk. So pissed off at you for this. Come on! Thank you. What, you thought I was getting too comfortable with all those extra stuff? Huh? Is that what it was? Because if it is, you're absolutely right. Sure. Oh, I still got the keys. Okay. You know what? I'm gonna...
Let's try. No. Are such a jerk. I'm gonna try down. Okay.
No.
And I'm dead. I know that's not the right way, but I still went. But... oh, stomach. Wait, I survived that? Okay, I survived that. How I survived that? I don't know. I just did. Look. Oh! There's that entrance to the right. Oh wait, yeah, that's right. There's nothing there. Why did I lose or do the save and I lost everything? I don't know. As you can tell, I died inside a little bit. Do that. Can't do that. Can't go here. Alright, whatever. Yay! Oh, look at that. Did it again. Yay. Come on! That was just a little tip of his tail! But then again, if it was real life, I would have freaked out and died just like that as well. Oh, you stupid starfish. You should go back to the Krusty Krab. You don't belong in this game. No one likes you. Especially me. Serious? I did it one time. Okay, that was luck. I'm not gonna even say that was skill. That was luck. Yeah. Oh. Figured it out. And there goes the stupid block. Okay. Oh! Thought you were my friend, Puffyfish. Really thought you were. And apparently not. That's why I like grilled salmon. It's my payback. guys. Oh, come on! As you can tell, I'm a little pissed. Can you go any slower? Oh, this is such a slap in the face. Come on. Thank you. I could really go for real salmon. Why? Because I want to laugh at the grilled salmon and be like, you know what? I told you. I have nothing against salmon, like, at all. But, salmon with some mashed potatoes. Oh, God. Yeah, that sounds good. That sounds really good. For someone who had stomach surgery and thinking of food, you would call me a fat arse. I'm not saying it, you know. The other way. But, come on. Like, I miss food. So, as I was saying about my in-laws, like, half an hour ago, I have a great family on both sides. And, my parents, they were separated physically, not on paper. 70 or so, 15. And, I'm starting to lose, like, my what do you call that? Mojo! There we go. My skills! Yeah, my skills suck anyways. But, that's not what I'm trying to say. But anyways. So my parents were separated. And, for 7 years. I was 15. And, as any kid, I was devastated.
Yeah, why did my parents separate?
Things happen, situations occur, between human beings, I know they're my parents, but they're human beings at the end of the day. And, they had their things. It actually benefited. Oh! So far. Anyways, it benefited my dad a lot in so many ways, but it was tragic for me and my brother and my sister. Yes, I have a brother and a sister, both older than me.
Yes, I am the youngest. Yes, I am.
But I don't know why I say it like that. But anyway, so they were. Separated. I stayed with my mom for the first 3.5 years. Darn you, fishy. Of course, fishy. Anyways. And then the other 3.5 hours with my dad. And, it was rough. My mom, she's a tough cookie, okay? Like, and you know those people that are very strong, you see them, you're like, I'm not gonna bother you, kind of person. And then, but on the inside, they're super, like, emotional, whatever. That was her. I never saw once that she was, what's the word I'm looking for? She probably did regret it. That's the word. Regretted it. I don't know what happened with her in between. The only thing I do know, I don't recall anything with her at all. You know, but my dad, on the other hand, I'm not gonna say it, because I think that's pretty much said it all. But don't get me wrong though. I wouldn't change both my parents for anything, like at all. Like they taught me so much. To this day, I'm 30. Okay, I'm 30, married, with a baby girl, and I still learn so much from them. Oh, darn it, almost made it. And but you know, they had their issues, and after being separated for 7 years, they, my mom came around. She's like, you know what? I'm gonna grow old alone. Gray hair, like the Scarlet Witch. Oh, just joking. But she realized, she's like, you know what? It was, she saw my dad change, and my dad changed in those 7 years a lot. And, like, just, I can name so many things, but that's their personal affairs, and I don't want to say it on here, because this is gonna go on YouTube! But, you know, my dad changed a lot. He learned to be more stronger, more independent. Just, you know, my dad, I'm not gonna say anymore. But my mom saw that. But at the same time, she realized, like, you know, my mom's a good looking woman, right? She really is. Not that I'm saying anything, not, you know, she is. She is a good looking woman. But, she realized, like, you know what? What am I gonna do? Like, I already have a man who I already know, husband, you know, he knows me, takes care of me! Hey! Oh, this is not bad. Oh, but I have not so much care. Come on! We don't have too much time. Sorry guys, give me a second. Oh, come on! I know! 4, 3, oh, are you kidding? I'm not gonna make it. I gotta speed up. So they got together, back together, happy family, yay! Alright, whatever. So that's what happened with them. And my in-laws, on the other hand, I don't like. No, just joking. My in-laws are awesome. A little crazy, but they're awesome. You know, and who isn't crazy? Who doesn't have their own little quirks that they can do in front of anyone else? Who just like, eh? Like, what the hell? Like that. And yeah, but they're really cool. They remind me a lot of my own parents, who I adore. Stupid pale thing. And they're really cool people, and I can't. I am just super blessed. I have a great wife, I have great parents, great in-laws. That I don't mind being with them. I see them as my own family. Don't get me wrong, I'm not trying to say this negative either. Like, I'm not trying to say that, like, I love my parents. I'm not saying that I don't appreciate my own in-laws. I really do. They have helped fill, you know, I've been married. You know, I'm a kid at the end of the day, like, to my parents. I'm still their baby boy. And, you know, so. Hey! Okay, so. And you know, they really helped me a lot during this marriage time. And I've called my parents too. I've asked them, like, what do I do with this woman? She's driving me insane. yes, I am saying it. My wife has, every marriage has their issues, okay? Everyone has their weird tics and stuff, okay? Everyone does. Okay, I lost. So, but, you know, they were a big help. Big instrument. To my marriage. And, you know, I can't thank them enough. I don't say it much, because I don't want to look all wimpy. I don't want to be like, oh, he's so sentimental. I am a sentimental guy. I really am. You make me see Lion King, the part that Mufasa died. Yeah, you're gonna see me tear up. You're gonna see me with boogers and snot all over the place. Like, so. But they're such great people, man. I can't thank them enough. My sister-in-law, she's just crazy. But at the same time, she's like the sister, the younger sister I never had. And I love her just as much as my family. Brother-in-law, same. He's like me. He's very quiet. He doesn't say anything like much. And he's a man of very few words. And he likes to have fun. He really does. And he is a huge Call of Duty fan! Well, not much, actually. It's more like a... I guess guilty pleasure, if you want to put it that way? Anyways. Oh, die, fishy! Okay. So, Die! There we go. So, but it's... Yeah, he's a cool kid, man. He really is. Reminds me of me a lot. In my youngin' days! really cool. Like, I'm honestly blessed. I've heard people, like, can't stand their own in-laws. Which I can completely understand. But you know what? One thing I learned, you gotta make the most of everything. Every parents are human beings at the end of the day. They have their own emotions, they have their own quirks. Like, it's just warming up little by little. Like, I was an easy when I first got together with my wife. That was not easy. I had this image in my head of what a perfect marriage is. And like, it was like, oh, she gotta stay home. She gotta cook, she gotta clean, you know, whatever. I go work, she ain't gonna do jack squat. Yes, I was like, no, I'm not trying to be, what's the word? I had nothing against women at all. Because, you know, in my head, what I'm thinking is I want to take care of her. You know, that's, to me, that's an honor that I can take care of her, you know? She don't need to work, I will take care of everything, you know, I will pay the bills, I will help her clean the house when I can, I will help cook, take her out, you know, I pamper her, that's what was in my head, you know? And, it was a wake-up call once I got married. She's the complete opposite of that, like, in the case of, like, as a person, she's independent, very strong-willed. She wants something, she's gonna go get it. she ain't gonna wait for time or anything. She'd be like, oh, I want this. Okay, let's get it. Like, now. So, and you know what? That's a good thing, you know? Because if anything were to happen to me, God forbid, you know what? She can move on. You know, if she has her family on both sides. Yes, that's the other thing, guys. You gotta understand. Men! Women! Once you marry, you don't marry just that person. You marry the whole family! Now, some of you are saying, no, that's not true. That is very, very true. Because they're blood. There's nothing you can do scientifically to separate that, like, at all. Like, it's, imagine you with your little brother, sister, best friend, however, you want to put it. Because sometimes best friends are like best bros, like buddies and brothers and stuff.
Oh!
So, and imagine you trying to pull them away from their whole family. That's not gonna happen. Because that's who they are, you know? You can't do that. Like, at all. No way. But you really do marry into the family. And, like, my father-in-law told me this. He's like, I didn't lose a daughter. I gained a son. I'm like, at first, honestly, I was like, yeah, get away from me. That's what I said at first. But over time, I did think about it and, started thinking with the family more and stuff. And he was right. Like they see me as one of their own. Kind of weird. Honestly speaking, it's a little weird. But it makes sense. It really does. And do I regret my decision being married? Nah. Like, honestly, being married for me, okay? This is me, individually, as Lemmycvtwitch. It's Lemmycvtwitch talking. It's a great decision. Like, I don't regret it. I have moments that, yes, I want to smash my face in. Doesn't, but you just work it out. That's all you gotta do. Work it out, do your best, and try not to kill each other. I think I say that as a joke, but I'm saying that in all sincerity. Oh, come on, clam. Oh, don't make me lose my time because of you. So, but guys, any one of you who are married, you gotta understand something. When you're married, who you met the first time around, they were crazy, anxious, and all that. They're still the same. So the same antics and whatever, yeah, they're gonna change a certain way. Now, but not fully, 100%. There's no way you can ever change a person. Slow drops. Okay. So there is absolutely no way that you could change a person 100% to what you want. It's never gonna happen. You will get what you need. Big difference. And if you guys are very similar, then you guys gotta compromise. And you say compromise. Oh, but I compromised getting married. I compromised being single. No, you didn't. Once you got married, what you said was, I'm gonna take you, John Snow. John Doe, or whoever, Jane Smith, or whoever you are. Exactly as you are, and you compliment me, and I don't want anyone else, but I like you as you are. Hello! That's what a lot of people don't understand, you know? You marry a person who's there. Now, I'm not gonna lie, once you were going out or whatever, you guys made that piece of stuff, like going out in the middle of the night, whatever, but dude, you gotta understand, people. Grow up, you get old, you gotta wear Pampers, and it sucks growing up, but there's gonna be little shifts of change and stuff that happened with everyone, even me when I got married. There was a lot of stuff I had to work on myself, like, for me. Sorry guys. I had to wait for the last block. Okay. So for me, like, I'm I could be independent. I have no problem. I can cook, clean, I can take care of myself, honestly. The thing is, like, how I grew up, I was so accustomed to seeing my mom, who's more like a money person. Not that she did work at certain times, but that she was more financially responsible in the case of saving, getting this, getting that, or whatever. I was so accustomed to seeing that. I would always say to my Erica, to my wife, be like, you know what, you do it. She's like, no, I want you to do it. Because on her side, what she saw, and what she saw as normal on her part, was that the dude got to do it. Because her dad, my in-law, used to do that all the time. And he took care of the bills, was financially responsible, and did his thing. So that was him. But, me, and there was plenty of conversations between me and my wife of that one conversation, and that's what happened. So we had our discussions there. We weren't perfect, guys. Please understand that we were not perfect. We had our moments that we just ran at it, wanted to kill each other, and worked it out slowly. I explained to her what I understood. She explained to me what she understood, what she saw. And I had to learn, to take charge. Alright, you know what? We're gonna do this! And she would go, oh, honey, that's so awesome! And she would fall over and, be like, ah! I'm just, assuming he does. But, I'm being very serious for that part. I had to learn that's what she learned, that's what she understood and saw in her house. And that's what she did. And we worked it out. And now I'm so used to being taking leadership of that now it's part of me. Now, did I change a small part of me? Yes. As a whole? No. I'm still Lemmycvtwitch. I'm still me. I'm still the crazy young person as before. I'm still me. There's a lot of me that has improved. That's what I need to make you guys understand. You improve each other. You don't change each other. Everyone has bad habits and bad faults. Let me say that for now. Marriage is a reflection of each other for the good and the bad. Does it feel good? Heck no. Because you see your own scars and your own reflection, and you're just like, what? And you're like, that's me? I look so hideous. I forgot how I did that. But then the other person helps you realize, okay, you do this, you gotta work it out, work this way, and you'll be alright. It takes time to implement it, guys. It's not gonna be the very next day. Heck no. But it will take time because it just does. Like, if you do something all the time, like you wake up in the morning and you shower, and then if one day you stop showering all of a sudden, you feel weird. You feel dirty, you feel disgusting, you feel like, something's out of place. That's just how it is, Why am I talking about this? I don't know, honestly. It might help someone, it may not. And if it does, it does! Cool! Anyways. I should write a dating column. no, I'm not. I am not. That's too much work. That really is. Are you saying I'm lazy? Maybe. Don't get me wrong, I like to give advice, but as a 24/7 job, maybe in the future, but, Alright guys, give me a second. I gotta concentrate on this part. Anyways, so and once you guys are together, you know that whole romanticizing, oh, I wrote poems for you. Oh, sweetie, that's so awesome. I love you.
Well, I love you.
Alright, listen. Once you guys are together, you gotta keep that up. Oh, but we're already together, I don't need to do that. Yeah, right. Think of it like a campfire, guys. Okay? If the fire starts dying down, what do you do? Add more fire! There you go! No, not fire. You add more wood. Right? So that you can have what? More longer lasting fire! Ha ha ha! Chemistry 101, maybe. I think chemistry 101. Ah! Keep forgetting. So, yeah, it's the same thing when you guys are together. Dating or married. Gotta keep it up! So, you just gotta keep it up. That's all you gotta do. And learn to... And by the way, when you guys are together, you guys will continue to learn things for the rest of your life about each other. Think you know them? Yeah, you may learn a lot about them. You learn everything about them. No. Their taste buds change. Their thinking change. Case of like foods, clothes, how they feel about themselves, and you know what they want to do, their dreams, all that changes. And so you always got to keep tabs on one another. Be like, all right, what do I do? I don't want to do this. Like before, you used to be like, all right, let's do this. Let's do skydiving. Woo! And then all of a sudden, they're just scared and they don't want to do it. And you're just like, oh, but you used to want to do this before. Yeah, before. Not together anymore because maybe they're scared. Maybe they realize, oh, I have a lot to live for, you know? And so they say, no more. Oh, yes! Yes! Alright. Finally! Before I even do anything. Alright. Let me save. There we go. Oh, there goes my stomach. Ooh, I gotta keep drinking. I gotta stay hydrated, people. Yes, I said disgusting. That's a particular drink that has protein in it. And has a bitter aftertaste. Beer. Alright, I can go this way now. Oh, okay. I was about to say, I can't make that jump! Fine the first time. But anyways. Mm. Ah, stupid turrets. Anyways, so I've lost track of what I was saying. I hope you guys are enjoying the game. Liking that I'm losing a lot. I'm getting tired of this stage.
Fishy,
I'm going to eat you soon. I'm gonna go to a restaurant, order grilled salmon, and like I said before, I'm gonna enjoy eating that. Why? Because I'm gonna say, ha, look at you, you got caught, and I'm gonna season you, and I'm gonna eat you slowly. I'm such a corny guy. That's just me. Anyways. Hey. Turn. I should have stayed still. Oh, well, try again. High jump. Yay! Now I gotta do all this over again. Man, Sivak, man, why you made this so hard?
Why? Why do you hate us so?
I survived! Okay.
Yay!
And I died. I survived and I died! Yay! Come on. Really? Ah, stupid fan. You are amazing during the summer, but not in video games. Really? I can't. I just gotta run through. Like that. Woo! Oh, come on. That was perfect timing. Like that. Jesus. I just died to my own doom. Again. And again! Excuse me guys for the burping. I have to burp with stomach surgery, it's required. I can't keep it in, I usually don't do that. Please forgive the disgustingness. Ah! Keep dying to my demise! No! Yay! There we go. I jumped. I died. That's my demise. Stop rushing. There we go. Oh, come on. Yeah. That's such a lie. Such a lie. Hey, thank you. I panicked. Wait, no, don't go down there. No. You already did that waterfall. Water issue. Yay. No. There we go. My butt is starting to hurt. I'm sitting on this wooden chair. You don't need to know that. I said it anyways because I wanted to. Nothing you can do to stop me!
My butt really is hurting. Ow! It really is hurting.
I'm gonna stand up for a minute. And I'm gonna play! So you're gonna see this beautiful, curvaceous body. I need to stand anyways. Come on, come on, come on, come on! Alright. Excuse me for my, pillows. Alright, can I go up there? Hold on. Let me see if I can move this camera for you. Can it go higher? How do I do this? Can I adjust this? I know I can. I forgot how. Oh, yeah, there it is. There we are! You ran on top of the TV, people! So now, I can play like this. I'm just gonna have to be standing, but it's something for now. So you don't see my curvaceous booty. Boobies. Aw, come on! Why do I panic? Really? What's this? Oh, okay. Never mind. Gotta drink. Gotta drink. Gotta drink. Obey your thirst. That was copyright. I know. I gotta mute that on my YouTube channel. Whatever.
No, hurt.
Okay. I'm okay. I'm alright. In pain, but I'm alright. So close. No. Hey! No. Come on, I can do this. Thank you.
do get it right, I don't get it right. I have my mind.
I died to my demise. Woo, lucky. Yes! Yes, yes, yes! Okay. Oh, come on! You don't give me a save for all that effort? Jerks. Ah! Yes, goodbye, snail. Oh, you gotta be kidding me. Oh. Yeah! Yeah, boy. Save this. I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive, I'm alive. Okay. Okay. I'm feeling better, as you can tell, but pain is still there. This calls for a victory drink. Okay. Ah, what new faithful? Never mind. Ah, you stupid Star Lord. Yeah. You know what? Nah, I'm not. No. What? Oh, Froggy. No! I hate those frogs! Okay, I can make it, I can make it, I can make it. Ah! Darn it. Am I in the camera? Yes, I'm in the camera. Yes, I am. I can lower this a little bit, can I? Why, yes, I can! Alright.
But I don't want you to see my movies.
Okay, it's alright. Whatever. You come here just for boobies? Sick, sick person. You. Ah, come on. Oh, I have an idea. I have an idea.
No, Star-Lord, leave me alone.
Ah. Man. Woo. Okay, did it without. No! Wasn't prepared. Hehe. Okay, what's over here? Ah! Seizure warning. got robots. It's not bad. Okay.
No, Star-Lord.
Ah, oh, you frickin' mother flubber. Joking. Ah, come on. Hit those frogs. Man, if only he could jump on his head like Mario.
Oh my lord. Come on, you can do this.
Come on. Thank you. Frogs. Ah. I have an idea. I saw my opening. I know what I need to do. Star-Lord. What? The frog just... You know what? Oh, my lord. Oh, wow. Oh, man. Yeah! Talking about. Oh, no. Oh. Man! Killed myself for no reason. That was my fault. There was no Star-Lord there, so that was my fault. That's okay. You know what? Apart from grilled salmon, I'm getting frog legs. Never had them in my life. I heard they taste like chicken. If they do taste like chicken, nah, I'm not gonna do it. I have seen, smelled frog legs. Never gonna do it. Wow, I've been recording for an hour and 34 minutes. Whoa! I wonder if anyone's saying this.
Hey!
Oh, God, that's such a seizure. Ah! Okay. I hurt my eyes. I can do this. Yeah, yeah. Really? Easiest jump, and I can't make it? Thank you. Oh. Mother Flubber. Whoa! Oh! Ah! Oh, okay. Overreacted. I wonder if anyone's seeing. Let me check.
Oh. Is anyone seeing my stream?
I can check on my phone. Is anyone watching right now? Don't know. We are going to find. Now we are going to find out there is no one watching my stream. Ooh, what a pity. I feel so emotionless inside. That's alright. I'm doing this for fun for you guys. Don't worry. Robot. Whee! Star-Lord! Alright, whatever. Oh, come. No, no froggy. Nope, no froggy. Nope, 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 nope. Oh, come on! Never had a problem with that before! Don't mess up my mojo, come on. Be nice. Oh, come on. How? 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 Die in the spikes. Yeah, that's perfectly fine. This way. There we go. My chair. Alright. Where's my drink? Oh, that's a perfect view. I could have put that in the first place. Whatever. That's just problem. I can't focus with this. Finally! And I'm dead. See? Told you. And I gotta get the feather again! Thank you. I want to at least get the feather, and I'm gonna stop my stream. I at least want the feather. I just want the feather. Just give me the feather. Just give me the feather. That's all I want. Oh, come on. Just the feather. Thank you. Finally! I stayed quiet that whole time just to concentrate. Oh, really? Oh, come on. Oh, come on. My button's not working. It's staying stuck. Oh, Lord. Lordy, 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 Lordy. Lord. Oh. Okay, I got it. Am I gonna fight the boss? I don't know. We are gonna fight. Yeah! Ladies and gentlemen, this is a very special moment for me. Because I'm about to beat Battle Kid Fortress of Peril! Let's see what am I gonna do? What? Who are you? Some ancient Egyptian thingy? Oh, come on. You're gonna be a pain in my butt, aren't you? You're gonna be a pain in my booty. What? Yep, you're gonna be a pain in my butt. Wow, you're gonna be such a pain in my butt. You're gonna be a pain in my butt, man. What? Dude, that's not cool. Just stay still so I can shoot you. I'm just gonna go for it, just do the rapid fire. Just kill him. Go. That's not fair. I'm tired of this game, okay? I'm just gonna beat him. Go. And I'm dead. Oh, so you follow me, you mother flubber. I see you. I see ya. Oh, come on. You were nicer before. Oh! Oh, I could have finished him! Really? Patterns. You're gonna be a pain in my booty! Mm-hmm. No drop frame. Nope.
Thank you.
Come on. Nope. But I'm getting the hang of it. I am. It's alright. It's alright! You're gonna get your butts whooped in a minute. Oh. I didn't expect you to do that. My bad. Oh, come on. I can avoid that easily. I just don't pay attention. Why? Just stay still. Not like that. Come on. What? Don't be like Aquaman, man. Oh no! I could have beat him! I could have kept shooting him! But I freaking panicked! Ugh. Oh, that's a lie. It just grazed my head. Ugh. My flubbers. Yep. Ooh. Ah. Ah. So close. Right through the crack. Right through the crack. Wait, feet. I jumped. My button is not working. You gotta clean it or
got a new remote. Oh, man.
At least I get him to green. Down. Oh, wait. Impossible! The intruder has made it all the way here. Get the Super Mech ready to go. Okay.
I won.
Ah. Should I continue my stream? Oh my lord. Yeah, why not? I'm about to beat this game, so. Let's go for it. Let's see what you got. Super Mech. Please no more. Oh, really? I'm scared. Ah, saving. Okay. Oh, damn. Seizure warning. Ah, come on. Don't be a jerk. Excuse me. Really? Whoa! Where do I shoot? Wow. Na na na. Bling. Oh, okay. I shoot you in the face. Ooh, woo. Oh, I touch his metal skin. Better. Bling. Oh. Bling. Woo.
Oh, really? Now you throw something different?
Stupid robot.
Sorry. I can take that. I can take that. I can take it. Survive a little longer. That's improvement. Oh, really? At one time I decided to go on the offensive. Bling. Ooh, boy. Bling. Gotcha. Got your timing right. Oh, why did I stop? Bling. Ooh. Oh. Mother. Mana. Bling. Let's see that greenery. I got a message, guys. Excuse me. Ow. Sorry, guys. Ah! Thank you.
My bad. Music is awesome. Music is super awesome. Oh. So close! Oh, really? I got this. I'm happy because I'm at the boss. Sorry, I have to burp. I'm so sorry. No! I didn't need to jump that high. Oh, start with that. Sure, that's fine. No! I jumped! A little late, but I jumped! I need to stop the stream. I need to walk around. My stomach is not helping right now.
Oh, that's why.
Oh, come on! I moved! Butt is hurting! Yes! Please no more. Please no more. Please no more. Yes! 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 And now let's find out who's behind all this. Oh, wait, I need to save this. Screw this. Whew! I gotta see this. Ooh, I'm not playing, that's not me. Oh, okay. Okay. There's a fourth key? Ah. Oh. Mother Flubber. What was that? Don't worry, we'll find them. Yeah, I just hope they'll just be brought to justice. Oh, you've got to be kidding me. You know what, though? It's all right. You know why? Because I beat it. You know what? I'm satisfied. I'm satisfied with that. I'm satisfied. I know there's a fourth key. I knew there was. Oh, congrats on finishing the game. Input the following password for extras. BK1 music sound test. Oh, cool. All right. I'm going to take it. I'm going to take this as a win. I beat Battle Kid. I knew there was a fourth key. I knew it. I remember there was a secret wall somewhere. I remember that. But I'm done, baby. I am officially done. Challenge is finished. Oh man. Let me let the person who challenged me for this game. Ah, man. Feels good. Feels good. Guys, thank you for the journey, for being with me, for all the angry moments, for all those times that I almost cursed in this game. I know there's Battle Kid Fortress 2. Battle Kid 2, I know that. Mountain of Torment. But I'm going to really consider when I'm going to do that. But otherwise, I'm done. I'm done. I am done. Now I got to figure out what other game I want to play. But guys, thank you so much for being with me. I appreciate it. I can't explain how awesome it is. Thank you guys. I appreciate it. Peace out, guys.